Oh, boy, that was such a good poem. Such a good poem. Folks, I'm going to tell you something. We're happy. This is a thrill here. We're happy to get this guy on the show. One of the best mime magicians in the world. He calls himself Magico the Mime. I call him a time killer. Please welcome the magic of Magico the Mime. Folks, was that something or what? I can't believe that we had him on the show. Some of them tricks was unreal. And the tits on his assistant were freaking awesome. Too bad this is a CD. You'd have loved to have seen that.